I'm Beth, I'm the executive manager here at Struber. I used to hate cricket, but the only reason I hated cricket is because I just didn't understand the rules. So once I found out the rules, I've got a new appreciation and a new love for the game. I've actually used this cricket analogy a lot in my communications and engagement career. What I've actually realised while I've been out in the field engaging with people is if you don't explain the rules to them, they won't understand the concept. Governments and businesses are getting so much better and appreciating that we need to explain the rules of play to people for them to understand. Right now, globally, there are so many exciting new projects and new rules to learn. Think driverless cars, the Hyperloop or renewable energy. Take driverless cars, for example. So many questions, so many rules. I mean, if you're in a driverless car and you have an accident, is it your fault if you're not operating the car? Can you drink and drive in a driverless car? And who's going to insure them? So many questions, so many rules. If we don't take time to explain these rules and concepts to people, they will end up burying their head in the sand and saying, that'll never happen, instead of coming on the journey and learning about these new exciting concepts and projects. It's like Albert Einstein most famously said, if you can't explain it to a six-year-old, you don't understand it yourself. Well, if you start a conversation with a six-year-old, you know what they're going to say. They're going to ask why, and they're going to keep asking why. So that's what we need to have in the forefront of all of our conversations, explaining the why. Why is it happening? What does it mean to you? Always remember the why. We're ready to start embracing these exciting and challenging new projects and start explaining the rules and start explaining the why. I'm really looking forward to having a conversation with a stakeholder where I say, yes, you will be propelled down a vacuum-like tube traveling at the speed of an aeroplane. But don't worry, just let me explain the rules to you.